we can build 180,000 cars and trucks here in Thailand, and actually we're making an investment in Indonesia right now that will add another 40,000 units capacity. And that is very much in line with our growth in sales. Last year we grew 139% actually in Thailand alone, across the region, in a lot of countries, you know, outpaced the industry tremendously. So we're feeling good about the region. If you look at last year, 2012, that was actually 124,000. So, you know, we've been making step changes, and we've actually invested a lot of money. If you look at the total investment in Thailand since the year 2000, when we started operations here, it's about 1.4 billion US dollars. If you look at the last three, 4 years, that's around $600 million of that 1.4 billion. And it includes something we've never done before in the region. We built an engine plant, $200 million worth, making our diesel engines, our Duramax diesel engines that go into the Colorado truck and into the Trailblazer SUV. We've actually grown in market share tremendously over the last three, 4 years. Traditionally, our market share, and we started actually with the Chevrolet brand here 10 years ago, has been hovering somewhere in the 2-3% range. You know, we've now approached the 6% level in Thailand. Now, what we want to do is reproduce that across the region. You know, with our new plant in Indonesia and targeting the heart of the market there with a new Chevrolet spin, we expect our market share to approach what it is here in Indonesia as well. And in countries like Laos, Cambodia, where we just appointed a new distributor, Myanmar, you know, we see a lot of good things happening. Our operation with our distributor in the Philippines, very successful. For 2 years in a row now, they have won JD Power customer satisfaction number one. And, you know, that's the other part. You know, there is product, but there is service. That's equally important. So we're focusing a lot on upgrading our dealerships, on making sure customers want to deal with us. You know, we want to be there to meet not only transportation needs, we're the people you want to be with. And that's what all our dealerships need to breathe. It's an ownership experience. It's a service experience. We're not about the good deal only. Yes, we offer competitively priced product that is really great and brings technology to our customers, but we offer something that goes beyond the sale. If the appreciation of the baht is a reflection of the strength of the economy, it's a good thing, because that means the economy keeps growing, keeps prospering, and usually, you know, the percentage of people actually owning a vehicle pretty much moves in line with the appreciation of the GDP per inhabitant. So, you know, basically, it's a good news story. Now we also export and we also import parts. So it's a number of factors that play a role. So far, you know, we've just seen good things happening to the Chevrolet brand and to General Motors in the region. And we expect to continue that on the strength of the portfolio, strength of a great dealer network, and actually a great team. There is going to be steady growth. Now, Indonesia growth has a steeper trajectory. So Indonesia, I believe, whether it's next year or the year thereafter, is going to outpace in market size Thailand. So that's the big development. Now, we've seen a record number last year, 2 million produced, 1.4 million sold in country in Thailand. But those were two special effects. There was one special effect, which was the catch-up for a lost six-month period due to the 2011 big flood here. And the second one was government stimulus with the first car buyer program. So if you look at kind of the last 4 or 5 months of the year, you'd get to a SAR of 1.7 million. And again, the market for the year ended 1.4. This is an unnatural effect. So what we see happening this year, 2013, is actually the industry to drop. I don't expect it to be, you know, more than 1.2 million. And, you know, we'll see from there. But there will be continuous growth. Indonesia is going to grow faster. The whole region is going to grow. And it's a good place to be, a good place for investment, and a good place, you know, to meet your customer and their needs.